Tired of your vacuum sealer sucking too hard and breaking glass jars in your chamber vacuum sealer? Frustrated as fuck from the cleanup and the loss of food? It's an easy hack to prevent yet another Titanic explosion. Simply hit seal only when you're putting a jar inside the chamber. Make sure the lid is on loose and only seal one jar at a time.